New Haven. The woman who hit and killed a Yale-New Haven Hospital employee with her car back in January is now facing charges. The accident happened on York Street. Police say Agnes Izzo was driving too fast in the area when her car jumped the curb, killing 42-year-old Melissa Tancredi of Waterbury. Police say Izzo was in a left turn only lane but continued straight up onto the sidewalk.